Why do you think I'm getting this other 6x6 unstuck?
I have a 6x6 that's unstuck.
Yeah, but you guys are hauling the logs.
Oh, you're not gonna haul logs with us? It was your idea, Kyle.
I don't know. I'm just gonna try to get this unstuck. Which I think is literally possible.
Do you already have it almost unstuck? Because if not, me and Justin are
have it on side.
Oh. Alright, Justin, let's just head
yeah,
out.
You
wait, is my up. Utility card empty?
No,
there's no fuel in it.
The fuel. But you got utility points in case you get damaged.
Yeah. I'll work on corpse.
Alright. Justin, come on.
Alright, I should put it on hold.
God, I was stuck on the side of the road.
And this box really limits your ability.
My dev flocks are being engaged with you. Yeah.
I'm pulling that thing like a plate. It was.
Steer to the left of this water hole and just go around the water hole itself. There's rocks in it.
Sorry, I was on the phone.
Alright, she's on flip. And I guess I just got it. I saw the future patch.
Truck keeps wanting to go sideways up this hill.
Yeah, I know the blue truck tends to.
Oh shit, it's digging down because of the trailer.
You guys got trees in there.
Yeah, I'm using the trees like no other. Trees are my friends. I like trees. Oh, fuck.
Happy tree friend.
What, oh, you need help? Justin? What? How'd you get up there, Justin?
Wait, how'd you get up there, Justin?
Oh my god, Justin. Just get on the two track and use the trees and don't go up there.
Come on. There we go. Oh, there's another truck. going for it. Going to the river like nobody's business. I think this is the better hitter 6x6. Yeah. Oh, chili trip. I need to go. Oh, this one's full. Oh, you guys going to.
Justin, where are you at?
Getting stuck in the two-track shit.
Trees, remember, trees are your friend.
I don't know.
This truck's going through deep mud like no other. This is kind of actually surprising. Well, not like no other, but it's getting through it. We're almost there. I'm almost there, Justin. I'm going through the deep mud before I get to the actual cut.
So how long do I follow this two-track? It just came down the hill.
Yeah, go in the water to the left, and then there's going to be another two-track, and then just follow that two-track to the right. Don't go left, go right. And then you'll come to where the cut is.
Alright, I'm at the water. Do I go straight across, or kind of to the left?
You turn to the left. Where it's
like, along the shore?
Yeah. Then you'll see the other track that's right on the other shore. It'll be dead straight ahead of you if you go left.
Okay, I see it.
So close. Hey, they fight.
Okay, and at the two track, once I come up the hill, just stay to the right.
Yeah.
Alright, then up the hill or to the left?
To the, up the hill.
The fuel station is literally right there and I got 2 liters left. 1 liter. 0 liters. Out of fuel. No. I'm like a meter away from it. Why?
I'm so close.
But a bitch ant one.
Just when you get here, I'm on you. I tried to do a turnaround, and that was the best idea I've ever had in this thing because of the trailer, and then I had to go on the logs and shit, and I was all kind of fucked up.
This thing's like a damn bulldozer once you get the hang of it.
Yeah.
To the floor and...
Hey, just come back in a little in distance, fucker. Thanks, Justin.
No, I'm just trying to stay pulled forward so you can get out.
Oh, I have no room to get out. I'm turning my iPad on so I can keep an eye on the chat in case anyone comes and try to rape me. I'm not playing in windowed mode. Justin, are you stuck?
No, I'm just trying to figure out my angle of attack here. If you want.
There you go.
Oh, engine stall. That idea.
Which logs? Small?
Shorts.
There we go. One more cloak.
You loaded up, Justin?
Yep.
Behind me?
Yep.
Alright, hold on, let me look where we're taking these. Oh, all the way back across the fucking map. Shit. That's the best angle.
I'm gonna put cruise control on once we get going. So if you stop, I'm pushing.
Trying to think which way is the best way to go, the way we just came, or yeah, the way we just came, yeah, that'd be better.
Wait, we're going to the other fucking corner?
Yeah.
Why don't we go down,
I looked at the way that going straight, yeah, that's a bad idea. Just going back the way and taking another trail would be better than going straight down that fucking shit.
Go to the point. Fuck, there's a bridge here.
And I'm stuck.
Fuck, come on. There we go.
Bad idea.
What?
Let me see if there's a way through here where I am. Or, like, your truck.
Alright, we're going left.
Does not look like it. Okay. Go there. You guys might be able to get through here. Oh, nope, that's it. Maybe not.
Ready when you are.
Oh, I'm stuck in a fucking little log tree thing.
All things get stuck on a little shit and twig.
This is gonna be the most interesting adventure we've ever been on, ladies.
Oh shit, this has no fuel. Okay, but it's not.
Kyle, you might want to come to us. I'm getting stuck like a motherfucker.
Alright. I should be close to you, shouldn't I? Kinda far away. Oh, no, whoa, I did a shit ton of damage. And I flipped. Oh, but the truck started. What's my closest vehicle?
Look at that hole I left right next to you.
I can't see the hole.
I don't know if I have enough fuel, but see what I can do.
Are you gonna pull me up there, Justin?
What?
I said, are you gonna pull me up?
Yeah, if I get up high enough, like, up to this next, like, low spot. Oh, shit.
Oh, I see you guys. Do those, utility trailers you have fuel in them?
Nope.
No? Alright. Oh shit.
He ran into me! Get me unstuck, Kyle! Justin, don't jackknife your truck or you're fucked. Don't move.
Yeah.
Alright, hey, Kyle, winch on me, you hoe.
Oh, I gotta move.
Alright, can he winch onto me and then you winch onto me?
No, we can't.
I don't know if he can double winch.
Hey, except the suggestion count, there we go.
No, you can't double winch.
Alright, let's move this. Aww, why'd you remove
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I gotta move him first.
Oh, you did.
Man, parking brake's on.
No, I was saying, Drock winch to me, and then Andrew winch to me, or yeah. I winch to Andrew.
Yeah, you can't do that.
This is why I want to get Dave by Columbus.
Alright,
Kyle, I'll see if I can get out of the way. I'm about to blow up my disc here.
Worst idea we've ever had. Right,
this was Drock's idea.
I know, and I went along with it. I'm going left. Fuck that hill. I'm going left. What the fuck just happened?
What?
My truck just like was launching forward and.
That's forward. Oh shit, my parking brake's on. You're my way.
Had my parking brake on. Oops.
We're moving. Got 12 liters of fuel left.
Come on, get up the hill.
I'm waiting for you, baby.
Should be good. I do not have enough fuel to get up. Yeah. I'll see what I can do with 2 liters. Zero liters. Out. And let's just pack a winch and try to push down panel.
Here, let me back up and see what I can do without jackknifing.
Another fucking truck, man.
I think I have a feeling I'm gonna run out of fuel by the time this whole ordeal's over.
I decided to take a dive in the lake.
Tell me when I'm close enough for you to winch on. I'm gonna try and stay close to the edge.
I should just stay close to the shore.
Oh, right there.
That was not my best idea.
Are you gonna get stuck?
No, I'm not. I see a way out of this. I'm gonna go through the woods. I'm gonna go to my left. You're right.
Well, if you get out of my way, I can hook up to that tree.
Only if I had more fuel. Stuck thing ever.
Am I going the right way?
I have no idea.
Okay, I'm gonna go left and I'm gonna try and make it through the woods. Actually, I'm gonna go straight from where I'm at.
I'm making it over the hump, guys.
Alright, when you make it around that corner, make a right at the bottom of the hill. Unless I can... No, I can't turn around. I might be able to make left. I'll try it. Give me a minute.
I made it. I'm gonna go the way we came.
I have a feeling Drock's gonna be doing fuel missions here pretty quick.
I'm trying to fuel up my 8-8. If I can get the big fucking ass bit here. Guys, I'm stuck. Want this on gun mode. Apparently, when you're pulling something, the diffs don't automatically go on. Picking back. Yes! Alright, utility the trailer's unstuck. Fuel up that 8-8. Dun, 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 dun.
Going down a steep ass hill in this fucking truck. Oh Lord have mercy! Oh shit. Oh shit, Kyle. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Deep mud. Deep mud. Fuck.
In deep. Change truck. Yeah.
Kyle, I'm almost out of fuel, boy.
And oh, so I should go get the 6. I gotta take this thing all the way back to the garage. Like how both out of fuel. Like 20 meters left.
41.
Kind of thing. That thing holds 400.
220.
Oh, you got lost. I was just in those fields.
I am 65 out of 220.
I'm taking the fucking river back to the garage. According to this game, water flows uphill. Graveyard smash. Just keep scared and go and kill it and find it. I think Justin sucks.
No, I'm waiting for you to get in the kitchen and make me a fucking sandwich.
That sounds like Justin. That sounds like Justin.
Go right there.
With that.
Kyle, I'm stuck, buddy. Y'all are way still back there? Holy fuck, I'm just gonna switch to my other truck and save myself.
Justin.
Yeah. What can I do for you, Kyle?
I don't know. What can I do for you?
Fuel, maybe. I got 50 or 49 liters. And a winch would be sweet. Just, like, pull me out over this hump. Fuck it, I got it. Watch out.
I gotta go back to the garage and exchange them.
Hang on, now a winch job. Now I'm stuck.
Think we get through that?
I don't know, I'd move, because once I go, I'm not stopping.
Alright, I'll just keep going then. Although I'm in low gear, so I can't go into high gear.
Kyle, come back, it's deep! It's so deep!
Still moving.
Oh. Still going, still going.
Oh, a little hump.
Okay, I got 43 liters of fuel.
Alright, I'll prioritize the fuel then.
Yeah, I just lost my load.
Yeah. You're going for like an hour strong, man.
I know! I was gonna talk to
you. Your little blue truck's like the little blue pill.
If it lasts longer than 4 hours, you gotta get it checked out. Well, I'll come bring you guys fuel then, since my truck is stolen.
The fuck? This is a dead end. This is a dead end.
Don't say that, Drock.
Almost. You can go right and then go left by the way. Or you go straight. Yeah, this is the way. This truck is not like high gear though.
I've just had mine in first the whole time and just floored.
The garage.